Ovo je nešto nečuveno i neviđeno, da se tako desi jednom našem sportisti koji je poznat u celom svetu.
To je pravi skandal. Svi smo zaista i razočarani i iznenađeni.
It's tough to say. I mean, definitely, you know, it's not great picture for tennis to have something like this.
There are some consequences, no? And of course, I don't like the situation that is happening.